हेलो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर टीचर। इन कंप्यूटर्स चैप्टर 1 नंबर सिस्टम वाज गोइंग ऑन। टुडे वी विल लर्न टॉपिक बाइनरी सब्ट्रैक्शन। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। फर्स्टली लेट्स सी द रूल्स। 0 - 0 इक्वल्स टू 0। 1 - 0 इक्वल्स टू 1। 1 - 1 इक्वल्स टू 0। एंड 0 - 1 इक्वल्स टू, if we want to minus 1 from 0, then here you can see 0, so 1 can't be subtracted from 0, so we have to take 1 borrow. After taking 1 borrow, it will be 10. I use the pencil to show you. It will be 10. 10 means 2. Remember this, 10 in binary means 2 in your decimal. So now 2 - 1 equals to 1. Okay. So we have these four rules: 0 - 0 equals to 0, 1 - 0 equals to 1, 1 - 1 equals to 0, and 0 - 1 equals to 1, where 1 was borrowed. Okay. Now let's see an example of binary subtraction. Now suppose we have to calculate this: 10011 minus 1010. So we will write 10011. From here we will write 0101, and here there is no number, so we will write 0 and minus. Now we will subtract. 1 - 0 equals to 1. 1 - 1 equals to 0. 0 - 0 equals to 0. 0 - 1. So I have told you, when we want to get 0 - 1, we have to take 1 borrow. So after giving the borrow, here it is 1, it will give 1 to him, so this will become 0. So here it will be 2. 2 - 1, 1, and here 0 - 0, 0. This will be the answer. Okay, take in another example. We have 1100, and we have to minus 11 from this number. Okay, so how to get? We will write 1100 and 11, and then you can see there is no number, so we will add 0 and minus. Okay, now check 0 - 1. If we want to get 0 - 1, we have to ask for borrow. But here it is again not having borrow, so it will ask from here. So after giving 1 borrow to him, it will become 0, and after taking this 1, it will become 10, that is 2, and in 2 it will give 1 to him, so it will become 1. It was, listen again, after giving 1 to him, it will become 0, and then it has taken 1, so this is 10 now. And in 10 means 2. In 2, it has given 1 to him, so this will become 1. And now it has been 10. 10 means 2. Okay, so 2 - 1 equals to 1. Here it was 1, so 1 - 1, 0. Here it is 0. 0 - 0 is equals to 0. And 1 - 0 equals to 1. Okay. Again, I explain it. 0 - 1. We can't minus 1 from 0. We will ask for borrow from here. Here it is again 0, so it will ask from here. Here you can see 1 is there, so it will give the 1 to him, so it will become 0. Okay, and it has given the 1 to him, so it has become 10, that is 2. In 2 it has given 1 to him, so in 2 - 1 it will become 1. Now here it is 2. 2 - 1 equals to 1, and this is 1. 1 - 1 equals to 0. This is 0. 0 - 0 equals to 0. And 1 - 0 equals to 1. So this will be the answer.
Children, here we have other examples for you so that you can completely understand binary subtraction. I hope this video was helpful for you. So this much for today. Thank you and bye bye.